Lent on my factory. What I have, a Traktor DT20 cylinder head on my milling machine table, and two sprayers or injectors. What I done? First thing I told why what was the reason? I draw something on paper about diesels. This is one of diesel in ignition. This is sprayer, piston, and this is burning pocket. And this is this type sprayer what makes like this one to spray, or I don't know how you call it in English, and it's run. And another type is a saw type of piston, and this type of piston burning pocket, and this type high pressure sprayer. And what makes us what spray like so, if the sprayers exchange, then engine not work correctly, it's spark, it's smoke, it's not run. And in this case, in my previous video I remaked YMZ engine cylinder shell and piston for exactly this engine, and there was this case piston and this sprayer engine not working correctly, and customer want to make want to that to I create something exactly this bushing for this cylinder head, so we can make like so, and then the engine will work correctly. I take a measures from this bore where we set a high pressure sprayer, and so I have to set it on closer a little bit. So, I take the bushing, I push it into the place, and then I take a, this is just sample, it's not working, I take a copper gasket or ring, what I set on here, for seal, and then it should install here. No hammer. And what we can see now, it's like so, and now engine will work correctly. This is another type, and this was originally or from manufacturer what was inside there, and this is old type, this is that is no new one, and so one more project complete. Thanks for watching, good luck, and have a nice day.